guess I'm gonna move over here. What the? Crash vehicle? Wait. There was a... Oh my god, I just got fined $1,500 for crashing into a vehicle. I didn't even see a vehicle. It must have been, like, right next to me and I didn't even notice because I swear I did not see a vehicle there.